बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम अलैकुम। वेलकम टू अलमुनीर हाई स्कूल ई लर्निंग सिस्टम टू क्लास। टुडे वी हैव एडिशन क्वेश्चंस विद कैरी। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू एडिशन विद कैरी। फर्स्ट वी डू सिंपली एडिशन, वी ऐड द नंबर्स एंड डू द सिंपल एडिशन। बट टुडे वी हैव एडिशन विद कैरी। एडिशन विद carry, here we have two columns, tens column and ones column, tens column and ones column. And as you know very well to class, the ones numbers are 0 to 9. 0 to 9 are the ones number, and the numbers which starts from the 10 to 99, all these numbers are tens numbers. All these numbers are tens numbers. So one digit number is called ones, and two digit numbers are tens numbers. Okay, so here we have 69 plus 5. Here we have 69 plus 5. Now when we add, now first we add ones numbers, first we add ones numbers, and when we start adding the question, adding the numbers, we always take start from the ones, from the ones. So 9 plus 5 is equal to 14. Open your five fingers and start counting after 9. What comes after 9? 10 11 12 13 14. 14 is the answer when we add 9 and 5. And now we have 14 ones. Okay, write 14 in the ones column. And when we write 14 in the ones column, we will carry over one tens to the tens column, because 14 is the tens number. As I told you before, two digit numbers are called tens numbers. So here one is one, ones means 1 10. One mean 1 10, and 4 means 4 ones. As the right over here, change 14 ones. 14 ones is equal to 1 10 and 4 ones. And when we write 14 under the ones, 4 should be here and 1 will be carry over tens, carry over to the tens column, and 1 will be carry over to the tens column. And now we will write 1 on the 6. Now add it to the 6 tens that are it already, that are in it already. 6 is already in the tens column, and we put 1 over here. Okay, now we have to add 1 tens and 6 tens. 1 10 and 6 tens. And when we add 6 and 1 tens, we get the number 7 tens. So 4 and 7. And when we add 69 and 5, we get the answer 74. Now here we have addition with carrying over two digit numbers. In the last question we have two ones and one tens, and here we have two digit numbers, tens and ones. 38 and 14, these are our two digit numbers. Now add 8 and 4. Open your four fingers and start counting after 8. What comes after 8? 9 10 11 12. When we get add these number, we get the number 12. So write 12 here. 1 will be carry over to the tens column. Now we have 2 here only, and 1 is in the tens column, and where already 3 ones and ones are 1 is in it. So now add 1 plus 3 plus 1 1 plus 3 3 plus 1, kya hota hai 4. And when we add 1 in 4, we get the number 5. So answer is 52. And in this question we have 27 and 33. 7, first we add 7 and 3. As I told you before, first when we start adding the numbers, two digit numbers, first we take start from the ones column. So 7 plus 3 is equal to, open your three fingers and start counting after 7 8 9 and 10. 7 plus 3 is 10, so we will write 0 over here, and 1 will be carried to the tens column. where we already have 2 tens and 3 tens. Now add 1 and 2, it becomes 3, and when we add 3 and 3, it becomes 6. So 60 is the answer after adding 27 and 33. Here we have 30, here we have to add 38 plus 14. Now 8 plus 4 is equal to 12. When 12, and put 2 in the ones column and 1 will be carry over in the tens column. Now add 1 plus 3 is 4, and 4 plus 1 is equal to 5. It becomes 52. And in the same, by the same method, we all solve this question. Tens and 1, 65 plus 19. So first we start adding from the ones column and then we end in the tens column. 5 plus 9, open your 5 fingers and start counting after 9. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So we will write 4 here and 1 will be carry over to the tens column. So 6 plus 1 is 7, and 7 plus 1 is 8. The answer is 84. Addition with carrying over 2 digit numbers. Anise bought pencils for rupees 72. Anise bought pencils for rupees 72 and erasers for rupees 18. And erasers. For rupees 18. Anise bought pencils for rupees 72 and eraser for rupees 18. And how much did he spend in all? Anise bought pencils for 72 rupees and eraser for 18 rupees. And how much did he spend in all? And we have to find out how much he spent in all. So in all means we have to add this number, these numbers. First we write T and O. And T stands for tens and O stands for ones. Tens and ones. Now write 72 and 18. Okay, now start adding from the ones column. 8 plus 2 is equal to 10. Write 0 here and 1 will be carry in the tens column, where we already have 7 tens and 1 ten. So 7 plus 1, 8, and 8 plus 1, 9. Now we have 9 tens. So 90 is the answer. He spent rupees 90 for all. You can see in this question, 8 plus 5 is 13. Open your 5 fingers and start counting after 8. What comes after 8? 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. As you can see here, when we add 8 plus 5, we get the number 13. Okay, when we solve one digit numbers, we write 13 and the question is over. But when we have two digit numbers, we will write 3 under the ones column and 1 will be carry on the tens column. We have already 4 tens and 1 tens. So 4 plus 1 is 5 and 5 plus 1 is 6. So 63 is the answer. Okay, addition with regrouping is tricky to do. So here's a little rhyme to help you. Put your tens up high and your ones down low. Add them all together and you are ready to go. Hopefully to class you understand the two digit addition with carrying over two digit numbers. So do practice of these questions at your home. Take care of yourself. Allah Hafiz.